Hello, shipmates. Hello, shipmates. Right. So we're entering the day 29, and it's looking like we are definitely low on water now. We've taken some. We could really do with some rain coming down. Do though have some dry meat to eat. And we'll do what we normally do, which is throw some meat on here. We'll get it lit. A nice little campfire in our centre here. That's what we do. Get that cooking on there. Then we'll go hunting for some more turtles. But we are going to have to potentially get a water supply today. Our cabin is almost finished. Look at this. Just look at this. There's our staging point there. Cooking some meat on the old Barbie. Oh, we can get up this post here. Got a little chair there that we can look out to the sea. Seagulls are going. It's idyllic, really. Idyllic. Right, it's our meat. Our meat is cooked. Go meat off the fire. Let's go some turtle hunting. And normally there's some turtles here. Maybe I'm a touch early. Oh no, here we go. Too much turtle meat if we're not careful. I keep seeing these thinking they might be turtle eggs, but they're not. They're stones and rocks. Oh, there's another turtle. There's plenty of them. We're okay for food. It is water. And I have to say it's looking a very pleasant day still. See our crew, see how they're getting on. Kelvin is probably slacking as he normally is. V is a little helper skelter, but quite like crazy. So yeah, hello you. Get some logs and fill the holder, please. Cheers, shipmate. Off you go. I'll wait for you to scarper a touch, because you'll try and take this log from me. Closer to finishing off our little home. I left a little home. I'm probably not going to be able to stay in because it's going to snow. We're not going to be able to get any water, so I'm going to have to search for water sources for the winter period. That is up. It's been crazy, the weather has been so dry and no rain, you know, rain catches at all for about 6 days now. Might not get any rain before we get snow. I don't know, I never thought I'd end up being a weatherman, but it seems very much that is the way that it is going in this game. So I am getting more and more desperate for the water. Start building this new side now. Check here. Yeah, we are completely out now. So I think we're going to have to go on a little journey. I think that is what we're going to have to do. We will let Kelvin stack that up. I think we'll try and get one wall finished, so we've got the four sides done, and then we will try and get some water. Maybe the island doesn't want to stay in one place with rain catchers, maybe it wants to. The problem with water sources is they do seem to draw attention to mutants and cannibals. So, only time will tell. Pleased once we've got this basic structure done, maybe some shelving put in. Although I kind of like to be avoiding all of the dangers. It does make me wonder what we're missing out on. This is definitely a place that is secure for. Thank you. have to wait for him to go off because he'll steal our log again as soon as we throw it in the water. He seems to like to do that. There we go. Two more, and we've got that side in. We've got almost complete. Good to see Kelvin not slacking. Straight off again. My strength seems to be increasing. But I don't know how or why. Maybe all this swimming, maybe that's the thing that's doing it. Right, I'll put this into place and then I think we're going to go and get some water. And then when we come back, we'll get the final log for that part of the wall. If we do one side a day, that means we've got another 1, 2, 3, 4 days and it'll be complete. Plus we need some logs for the shelving. So okay, it's only 11:30 at the moment, so we're gonna go and get some water. Hopefully we can avoid any new mutants, any dangers. Oh, we've got a fish, hey. We've got a fish. Doesn't matter too much because we're going to a pool of water with lots of fish in. So what we really want to do is expand on this, and I guess that is... That's the closest pool of water. We've got one over there. We've got one here as well. Let's go as the crow flies. Possibly dangerous. Could be anything in these bushes. Some mutants tend to hide in them. Okay, so we can jump down here. That's good. This seems to be the fastest route by far. Hold that up. Can we? Yeah, so I kind of want to go this way. I'm gonna have to sort of come down a touch. Got a little wildlife here. I would have preferred, I don't know whether I would have preferred staying by this island, because I do like our, sorry, lake, I do like our island retreat. I think it is incredibly useful, and will be even more so. But it's not taking us too long to get to here. Alright, let us get some water. That's what we're here for. Fill up on that. And there are some quite easy to hack at fish. Fish. Do sort of need to check this, but our flask is full. Let's take another drink of water. But we have fish tonight. Take some of this as well. Perfect, and then let us just head straight back to our base. It's not as far as I thought, to be honest. I know there are dangers in these woods. So what we kind of need to do is explore them, I suppose. Okay, simple answer, don't jump. I'm just wondering, does it... Has she actually made her way to my house now? Has she actually made her way to my house? That would be amazing if it's true. I need to get my breath back. But the GPS seems to be indicating that she's across at the island now at last. I'm not sure how she's managed that, but that'll be good. Maybe it's just the fact that if I leave the area for a moment or two, she goes exploring. But that would be brilliant if it's true. Hopefully it doesn't mean the mutants get across there after all this hard work. The spotter is saying behind me now. It's a shame. I got all excited then, thinking that we were bit catch 22. You kind of run to get some water, and then running back to get some water makes you thirsty. No, it doesn't look like she's made it across here. There we go, we're in there now. So we've got a fire, we've kind of got this. We get these two sides done. Get those two sides done. We are golden. What's that? Hooray, we've got some rain at last after going for all the water. It has decided to rain. I am very pleased that it's decided to rain. Water is somewhat stormy, but it does mean our rain catchers will work. We will have water. I think for now we're going to get you getting some sticks. Stay still. Excellent. Got a fair amount of logs here. Get us going. To see the rain. We have water. Of course, we'll wake up tomorrow and find out that it's all frozen. I would argue, shipmates, that we should be able to gather snow, put it on a fire to make water. But that's just me. Remember though, don't drink yellow snow. Yet another insightful statement from your good old shipmate here, Captain Dove. Definitely some storm up there. Saw that lightning then. I will be tempted to build something here, but I, to be honest, think the mutants will just knock it down. is it inside? Well, it's getting there, isn't it? This is comfy. 3 o'clock, so we might be able to get enough to get that final warning. Twisting an ankle or so, jumping, but we should be able to mend that with some food and some rest. Stones here, don't we? Some more sticks there. Look at this. It's 4 o'clock. Yeah, just enough time, I would say, to get that. It might be even time to try and construct a bed. Stopped raining. one would hope we've got plenty of water till the next rainfall. And if it looks like we're struggling, what we'll do is we'll make a few more. Looks like we are struggling, but at the moment it should be okay. Got plenty of shells, got plenty of sticks, all is good. We should be able to get back to the island just before sunset. Perhaps should have unloaded those, but never mind. Got that. I'm going to see whether we can actually. So I think we deserve it. Oh, we've got a bed now. We don't need the top anymore. We've got ourselves a little bed. Okay, let us not be slack. Let us do one more run. One more today means one less tomorrow. That's right, shipmates, isn't it? That's right, shipmates. It's been a good day. We've had some rain. We've got some rainwater. We made ourselves a bed. In our own cabin, we've got a chair above it. Just wish I could get my shipmates across to it, to be perfectly honest. Which is a bit of a shame. We are, though, losing light, so I'm going to leave those sticks to gather. Let's get this back, and we can retire for the night. We're actually going to sleep in a bed tonight, shipmates. It doesn't look that comfortable. It is a bed made of sticks and sticky tape. But we made it in our little beach hut. We're going to be dry. Got a little fire if we need it. And more importantly, we've got some fish for breakfast tomorrow. Not so much fish supper, but fish breakfast. Who says life on this island was terrible? Look at that beautiful sunset. some sticks here. Fall out. Got this. Beginning to see things. I thought somebody was there then. I've got this. We've got a fire. We are almost there. All right. Well, this is the journal of Captain Dove. It's coming up to the end of day 29. Who knows? Will we get snow tomorrow? We've got a few more days. We will get this hut finished. But things couldn't be better. Well, they could be better, but we're doing good. Let us finish the journal entry for tonight. See what tomorrow brings.